Dear friends, the topic for today is how to update import export code in DGFT website. So in order to update import export code, just go to Google. In that, search Google as DGFT, right? Then click enter. So go to Directorate General of Foreign Trade, Ministry of Commerce, click it. Right, this is the website of dgft.gov.in. Now you need to update IEC. Right side you have the link, click update IEC. So now you need to log in to the DGFT website. Okay, first of all enter your email ID. Now enter the password. So let me enter the password. Now please enter the above CAPTCHA. So enter that CAPTCHA. After entering the CAPTCHA code, click login. So this is the company dashboard. Click link IEC. Enter the IEC number. So after entering the IEC number or importer exporter code, click link IEC. So once signed, you will not be able to edit the application. Are you sure you want to sign the application? Click OK. Now there are two modes where you can sign in and submit the updation of IEC, either using Aadhaar eSign or digital signature certificate. I am using Aadhaar eSign, first option. So click to proceed. So now enter the PAN number. Now name as per PAN. Okay, date of birth given in the PAN. Now click submit. Now tick that. By clicking the checkbox, I hereby assent all this. Okay, click continue. Now Aadhaar based authentication, enter the Aadhaar number. Now enter your Aadhaar OTP. So in order to do that, get OTP, click it. Now I have received the OTP in my registered mobile number. So enter that. So put a tick mark. I have read and provide my consent. Now click submit. Document signed successfully. Click OK. Now IEC has been successfully linked with the user. Click OK. So this is the IE code of my company, India Business International, an export company having import-export code. Now the valid is IEC status is valid. Now click My IEC or click Next. Click My IEC. Now click Print IEC. Now click and save. Now let us open the IEC certificate. So this is the latest certificate. Importer exporter code. This is to certify that India Business International is issued an importer exporter code with details as follows. Okay, date of issue 12/9/2019. It was originally taken. So this is a procedure how to update the importer exporter code or import export code. So I have updated the IEC code of my company, India Business International. So IEC status is valid. So these are the basic details, okay? Thank you. Now the IEC status is valid and updated. So now you can log out. Click log out. Right? So this is the procedure how to update importer exporter code. Okay. Thank you friends. Hope you understood how to update your importer export code. Actually, if there is any mismatch in PAN card and other card, it doesn't get updated. So problem with mine was that my initial was in the front in PAN card and at the last of my name in the other card. So I have to wait for a month in order to update my other card so that both the names in the PAN card and the PAN card and other card are the same, right? So I was forced to update the other card with the initial at the front similar to PAN card. So once this is done, then the IEC has been updated successfully, right? So thank you friends. Hope you understood how to update importer exporter code. Thank you.